So let we move on to the next addition. That means by only with, that is 4 plus 5 and 3 plus 1, by simply using your right hand fingers it is enough. But let me write the next sum, that is 8 plus 9, like that, and 7 plus 6. Listen here, more than the number about the our right hand, because right hand it has only how much number, children? Only 9. Okay, because that is the number more than 9, how to do the addition sums? Okay, let me know the formulas and let me do. Okay, next we move on to the that kind of addition, that is also single digit with single digit, that the number more than, that is add and should be more the number of 8 and 9. Okay, let me see. Okay, remind your friend numbers, okay, about 10. And let me, that is, move on to the another friend number of 5 also. Okay, let me see. That is friend numbers, that is 5. I have to write the question here. That is 3, 4, 2, 1. Okay. So, regarding to that of 5, number 5. Okay, that is friend number of 3 is 2. And friend number of 4 is 1. And friend number of 2 is 3. And here friend number of 1 is 4. Do you understand? Okay. Because, listen here. That is only 3 plus 2, it gives the total number 5. And 1 should be added to 4, make it as a answer 5. And 2 plus 3 gives 5. And again 1 plus 4, that gives 5. So this is a concept of friend numbers or complement numbers of 5. Okay, so let me, that is, you can remind in your, that is, memory, that is friend number of all 10. Okay, what's the number of 3? Answer is 7. What's the number of friend number of 6? Answer is 4. And what's the friend number of 9? The number is 1. Okay, and similar to that of 5, what's the friend number of 3? You say 2. And friend number of 4, you say 1. And friend number of 2, you have to say the answer 3. Can you understand? Okay, let me move on to our addition sums. We remind the friend numbers of 10 and 5. Okay, children? Okay, next, that is 6, okay, plus 9. And 5 plus 9. And 3 plus 9. And 4 plus 9. Okay. So let me do how to do this. Listen here. Single digit addition. So it has only ones place number. So we can use only our right hand ones place fingers. Okay. Remember this. First put the number, that is 6. Okay, what's the number here, children? 6. So this is 6. 4 plus 9, only here these 3 fingers are only here. But you have to add 9. How is it possible? Listen here. 4 plus 9, okay, you have to simple formula, that is plus 9 equal to plus 10 minus 1. This is a formula. How to form this formula? It is also very simple, children. Because plus 9, write down this plus 9 equal to, and write down the sign, that is this sign. So here plus, you have to put plus, and this friend number of 9, that is 1, and this sign is the opposite of this first sign. Do you remember? Okay. Listen here, 4 plus 9, this is a simple formula technique, okay, in abacus, that is plus 9 equal to that of starting with same sign plus, okay, plus 10, and write down the opposite sign of this. So here plus, you have to write the sign minus. And what it, why this 1 it has comes? Because 1 is a friend number of this 9. So you put 1 here. Okay, do you understand this? Okay, let me move. That is again 6 plus 9. Okay, plus 9 means that is plus 10. Okay, plus 9. Okay, so plus 10, that is minus 1. Here, minus 1. Now, answer is, what's the children? 1, 5. Answer is 15. Can you understand? Once again, I repeat this sum. Listen here. First, that is 6. Okay. And plus 9. Here, no 9 fingers at all, children. Only 3 fingers. So, by using this simple formula, that is plus 10 minus 1. Okay. Answer is, that is 15. Okay. And next we move on to the next sum. First number, that is 5. Okay. First number, that is 5. And plus 9. Okay. Plus 9. So, plus 9, that is plus 10 minus 1. Minus 1, here only 5 numbers. Okay. For this, how to do this? Let me move on to the another formula. That is friend number of 5. That is minus 5. Okay, equal to, that is minus 5, that means minus 5 plus, that is, minus 5 plus 1. Okay, so simply, we have to move this this sum, and next I will explain this. That is first 3 plus 9. Okay, again use your right hand finger, that is 3. Okay, this is 3 and plus 9. Plus 9 means plus 10 minus 1. Okay, now the answer is 12. Okay, for only first you have to do the addition 10 formulas. So, first 4, okay, first number is 4, okay, and plus 9. Plus 9 means that is plus 10 minus 1. Now, the answer is 13. Okay, let me explain this sum, another formula session. Okay, next that is how to add, that is plus 8, okay. By simply change the number, that is how to add plus 8. So changing the second added number plus 8 and plus 8. So here you have to change the number, that is plus 8, okay. And you have to change the friend number of 8 here, that is 2. Okay, because friend number of 8 is 2. Okay, now we can do, that is 6. Okay, show your number, that is 6. And plus 8, 4, that is plus 10, minus 2. For minus 2, that is minus 5 plus 3. So, answer is 14. Okay. For minus formula, for minus 5 is equal to minus 5, that is plus, okay, that is plus 1. Because you have to minus number. That is here, I have to say once again, that is 6, okay, plus 8 means that is plus 10 minus 2, okay, minus 2. minus 2, 4, minus 5, minus 2, minus 5, plus 3. Okay, that is 14. That is here, minus 5 plus 3. Okay, this is a minus formula. How to form the minus formula? That is similar to that of here, minus, start with this minus and put the opposite sign and friend number of here, friend number of that is minus 2. So 2 is the friend number of 3. Okay, similar to that of, have to change the number 8. Now we are doing plus 8. Understand this formula for, that is, this is a plus 10 formula and this is a minus 5 complement number formula. Okay, let me, that is all you have to remind the friend number and how to form the formula. Here is a minus, so start number, that is a formula also minus, and complement, that is 5. Okay, and how to put this plus? You have to, you should put the opposite sign of this first sign. So plus, and again this is a friend number. What is the friend number of 2? That is 3. Okay, let me do the next sum, that is 5. Okay, this is 5 and plus 8. Plus 8 means plus 10 minus 2. Minus 2 means minus 5 plus 3. So answer is 13. Okay. Okay, let me see the third sum. Okay, 3 plus 8. Okay, by using your finger, that is once, that is 3. Okay, listen here children. And plus 8, for plus 8, plus 10, minus 2. So answer is 11. Okay. And similarly, the last sum, that is 4, okay, plus 8, formula is plus 10, minus 2. So answer is 12. Okay. So for adding numbers, any single digit number with plus 8, you have to remind this number plus 8 equal to plus 10, minus 2. For subtracting minus 2, minus 3 or anything. So for minus 3, you have to write the formula, that is minus 5 plus this friend number of 3, that is 2. Okay. And here minus 4 means minus 5 plus and friend number of 4, that is 1. Okay. So this is a friend complement number of that is 5 for subtracting any number, that is in your thumb. 5 valued number, and this is addition of plus 8. Let me next, we have to move on the next number, that is plus 7. How to do this? Let me see, that is for single digit addition number, how to add, that is plus 7. Okay, so change the number here, plus 7. Okay, for plus 7, so similarly you have to change the formula number here, that is plus 7, that is plus 10. And what it comes here children, what's the friend number of 7? That is 3. So minus 3. Okay, so this is a formula, by changing the formula, by easy remaining, that is friend number. So do you understand here? Plus 7 is plus 10, starting with the plus addition, so here also plus, and put the sign of opposite sign, and what is the friend number of 7 children? That is 3. So simply put the number, that is that friend number of 7, 3. So this is a plus 7 number. By simply doing now, that is 6. Okay, this is 6. Okay, and plus 7, listen here, plus 7. So plus 10 minus 3, minus 3, so minus 5 plus 2. So answer is 13. For minus 3, refer here children, by using friend number of 5. Okay, and next number, that is 5. 5 plus 7, plus 7 means that is plus 10 minus 3. For minus 3, minus 5 plus 2, answer is 12. Okay, and next number, that is 3. Okay, plus 7, 3 plus 7. So plus 10 minus 3, answer is here 1, here 0, answer is 10. Okay, and next number, that is 4. Okay, plus 7 plus 10 minus 3, so answer is 11. Okay, do you understand children? Okay, let me move on to the next number, that is plus 6. How to add, that is plus 6. Okay, have to change the number plus 6, and we also change the formula number. Let me know, that is next we move on to the plus 6. Okay. So here also you have to change the number, that is plus 6. Okay. And put the sign addition and 10, opposite sign of minus, and what is the friend number of 6? That is 4. Okay. So by changing this number here, that is 4. Do you understand this formula? Plus 6, that is plus 10. Here you have to write the friend number of 6, that is 4. So minus 4. Okay. Let me do the addition sum, that is 6. Okay. This is 6. And plus 6. Plus 6 means that is plus 10. Minus 4, minus 4, that is minus 5, plus 1. So answer is 12. Okay. And next number, that is 5. Okay. Plus 6, that is plus 10, minus 4. For minus 4, minus 5, that is plus 1. So answer is 11. Okay. For initial practicing, you have to write down this formula in your notebook, children, with the reference of your paper. Okay, after you have to do in sums without the formula, that is, after you have by heart in your mind, there is no need of this sign. Okay, by simple adding, by using your only fingers, and this is one important method, that is how to improve your speed. That means you have to request to say the number your teachers or any adult guide, and you have to manipulate using your fingers and hand. It improves your accuracy, speed and calculation technique. Okay, and so now that is 3. Okay, third sum you are doing now, that is 3 plus 6. Plus 6 means plus 10. Okay, that is minus 4. Okay, that is here 3 plus 6. Okay, so 3 plus 10, is it needable here? No, listen here, that is 3. Okay, and plus 6, here itself the plus 6 finger, that is 5 and 1. Listen here, that is 3. Okay, plus 6, here itself the 6 number. So no need of this formula using this sum. For this sum, no need of this formula application, because 3 and plus 6, the answer is 9. Okay. And the last sum, that is 4 plus 6. Okay. So 4, okay, plus 6 means plus 10 minus 4, answer is 0. Okay, children, 1, 0, 10. So, this is a plus 6 addition